hope and the face of all this was the unity of African nations.
That's why I would say, Jambobwana!